Attention all Guardians. Last night, we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours, it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread. The Hive bore onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Crota haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Hive appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down.
Thank you.
sector's vulnerable. Now's our chance. Portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the Keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the Keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can gain access to the Keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
path is clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange.
The new style suits you. Spoils of victory in the reef.
Glint chose the materials. You haven't let me pay for any of this.
If you want to repay me, keep that mask affixed to your face. It will protect you from the city's ignorance.
I know what it's for. If this is what it takes to make a difference, I'm in.
I've had to walk these streets under disguise more times than you know. Now I am welcome. Soon you shall be too. Patience and caution. Ah, Guardian. Saladin spoke highly of your assault. They think their tank is a show of strength, but it is no Iron Lord.
Saladin will hold the line so our attention can be directed elsewhere. Names are needed. Examples. My friends in the Reef have been talking. At this point, Red Legion commanders are either brutes or braggarts. Not the type for subtlety. They want Keitel's attention.
We will use that information to direct our fury. Create a power vacuum and show the Cabal the path they've chosen. Dismissed.
Together in the field. Huh. I'm starting to get the impression you all like having me around.
The Dragon of your Light roars over Nessus. Our enemies fear you, Guardian. Osiris mentioned you crashed a Cabal ritual they call the Rite of Proving. He seems to think it's not unlike our Crucible, made for settling scores. I don't see the resemblance. Scraps of the Red Legion are competing to earn Keitel's favor. Just like her, their hands are tied by tradition. They're forced to meet every challenger or forfeit their position. We can exploit that. I want you to run down every Cabal commander you can find. If they're foolhardy enough to accept a fistfight with you, Keitel's War Council won't fill a single seat. To that end, Crow has spotted another of the Empress's hopefuls on Europa. They call him Basilius the Golem. He's looking for Golden Age relics to excavate from the ice. Basilius intends to augment his body and offer combat enhancements to other Cabal. If he succeeds, it won't be long before Keitel has an entire platoon of Exo-Legionaries at her disposal. Get in the way.